The line is set. And the concluding race of the day, which is the division one of the Bejan Bharucha Plate, flowing to the stride is Wabi Sabi along with Sandal Phone. Royal Ace in the center, the leader from Angels Harmony in second wide of the track is Monite Princess. Length and a half behind is Eternal Dancer. Tibet, the inside Arabian Mukhtar is the path of 1,000, being tracked on the outside by Gloriana. Adam's Picnic is in the center, and the black sleeves are under Sandal Phone, Golden Eclipse, and Wabi Sabi. They continue their journey toward the clubhouse corner. Royal Ace and Angels Harmony in the center, on the outside is Monite Princess. Arabian Mukhtar being pushed to make a forward move. Eternal Dancer is improving down in the center. Then we got Gloriana Adam beginning as a headstone for home. Round the turn and into the street, Angels Harmony in the center comes in on first. About a length and a half in front of Royal Aces on the far side. Eternal Dancer in third, we got Arabian Mukhtar. But Angels Harmony is still about a length and a quarter in front of Eternal Dancer of the one, galloping strongly on the outside. Royal Aces still in third. It's Angels Harmony from Eternal Dancer. Jockey is off, fallen off from Angels Harmony, but Eternal Dancer, Royal Aces. Eternal Dancer is going to hold on from Sandal Phone, Royal Aces. Adam Bigney, Arabian Mukhtar, Gloriana, Golden Eclipse, Wabi Sabi, and One-Eyed Princess.